In this video, we'll talk about the statistics panel in Spacio. To open the statistics panel, simply click on the bar graph icon on the left-hand side of your screen. The statistics panel consists of 6 tabs. Each tab has a collection of metrics relevant to the tab's title. So in the building tab, we have things such as GFA, footprint, etc. While in the parking tab, you'll see things such as parking demand or bike parking demand. The metrics in the statistics panel will update alongside any changes you make in your project. So if we increase the size of this building, we can see that the metrics update instantly. To get more information about a metric, you can hover over the name and get a tooltip with more information. Some metrics like GFA will have a gray arrow next to them. This means that the metric is expandable into filters. By clicking on the metric, we'll see that GFA expands into 3 different filters: category, tag, and light and dark. Some filters will have the option to change Spacio's display mode. This is indicated by the monitor icon that appears whenever you hover over a filter. There's also a collapse feature you can access by clicking this icon. It can be useful to pin certain metrics to the top of your screen so you can see them at all times without having the statistics panel open. To do this, simply hover over a metric and click the pin icon that appears. The pinned metrics will also update alongside any changes you make in your project instantly. If you're not used to using the metric system, then don't worry. There's an option to change from metric to imperial in the project dashboard. Simply click back to dashboard, user settings, and then change it from metric to imperial under system of measurement.